for Columbus. I wanted to show that the world was round, and then I could see around it and come back to the place where I started. I also wanted to find a way to India, with financial support from the Queen of Spain, my crew, and our sailor ships. After many weeks, we saw land.
On October 12th, 1492, we landed just east of what is now the state of Florida. Little did we know that land it led to the U.S. would be the greatest country in the whole world, the United States of America. We thought we had reached India, and we found people in the U.S. and called them Indians.
Take your places. We're going to read from Henry Wadsworth Longfellow's poem, Paul Revere's Rhyme. Listen, my children, and you shall hear the midnight ride of Paul Revere on the 18th of April in 75. Hardly a man is now alive who remembers that famous day and year and midnight message of Paul Revere.
Thank you.
was once a lad like me. He was unemployed in the green and swung from leafy tree. But when his country called him, he put aside his play. I hope that I, like Washington, may serve my land someday.
When there were only 13 states, United States of America then, it is said that Betsy Ross sewed our first flag. Our first flag had 13 stripes and 13 stars, one for each state of the Union. June 14, 1777, this new flag became the official flag of the United States of America. June 14 became our nation's flag day. Each year we celebrate flag day by displaying flags at our homes, on the streets, and in parades.
Thank you.
a wonderful boy who lived in Kentucky and then Illinois. He worked very hard spinning logs and rails, was given a talent of telling tales. He proved to Kurt to be patient and fair, his honesty soon became known everywhere. He needs to find him before a log fire, studying hard, seeming never to tire. From simple beginnings, this man so grand became a firm leader of our great land.
States is often said that anyone can become president. A new president can be chosen every 4 years. The president is the head of government commander of our armed forces. The president urges Congress to move forward the laws he feels would be good for our country. He chooses people to help him run the government. These people are called his cabinet.
In order to run for president, a person must be at least 35 years old and must have lived in the United States for at least 14 years. This person must also be a natural-born U.S. citizen. We have not had one president yet, but hopefully we will someday. Who knows, maybe I will be the first lady to become president.